Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. In this video, as you can from the title, Liam Shaw is officially a Celtic player, having put pen to paper on a 4-year deal with the club, and the 20-year-old is delighted to have joined the hoops. It's going to be an interesting, very interesting signing, also from Sheffield Wednesday. We're in the green, this is from Liam Shaw. He said, "We're in the green and white hoops for the first time." The former Sheffield Wednesday midfielder said, It feels good, obviously. It's a really nice kit in green. I've always been in blue, but green is my new favourite colour. So interesting there, obviously, because Sheffield United obviously play in blue, but he's in the green. Better side, eh? When I heard that Celtic were interested, I couldn't believe it. To be honest, a club of this stature and one of the biggest clubs in Europe. That's what we're talking about. Players that know the history, they know what they're coming to play for Celtic. They know the history. They know everything that behind Celtic. He also added, "I can't really describe how I feel, but it's a massive for me and my family to get that kind of recognition. I've signed now, so it's up to me to start performing on the pitch. We've got a new manager, so everything's a fresh start, and you've just got to get and go in and try and impress him. All the way through my career, I've had different managers, so you have to do this, is to keep your head down and show your ability and show you've got a good attitude, and hopefully he picks me and I'll do well for him." Shaw, who came through the ranks at Sheffield Wednesday, signed a pre-contact agreement, Celtic back in March. I kind of break the news back then when I was doing a podcast, kind of break the news then. This year, and having now moved up to Glasgow, he cannot wait to report for duty at Lennox Town. He added again, "Yeah, I'll be here for pre-season, hopefully hit the ground running, I meet all the lads and just get my head down and work hard. It'll be fresh for everyone with a new manager, and it'll be a buzz around the place, and I can't wait to get started and hopefully do well." Shaw made 22 appearances. I've got some stats now. 22 appearances of Sheffield Wednesday last season, scoring one goal, and he's keen to pull on the hoops to show the fans what he can do. "I'm looking forward to the pre-season games," he said. They're there to get you minutes and also for the fans to see how and to show what you can do. I'm looking forward to it. I describe myself as a box-to-box midfielder, something we've missed, I think, this season. Obviously midfield was crucial last season. It was all over the place. A box-to-box midfielder, a lot of energy running up and down, which we need. I can score a goal. We're hitting the marks here with Liam Shaw and be aggressive in that. When you need to be aggressive, right in there, get stuck in. And like that, and I like attack on, I like to press people. That's what we need, to press them, not just sit back, press them, do you know what I mean? We like a player like that. I think he's going to be a decent player. And while he's gearing up to kick off his Celtic career, Liam Shaw will also be keen as ever of the forthcoming European Championship, paying particular attention to Scotland versus England fixture on June 18th, this Friday, guys. I'll be doing a watch on with Lewis, so make sure to stay tuned on the Twitch, LiamMYT, given that there are a number of his new Celtic teammates in the Scotland squad. I'd like to see Scotland do well because they are now my teammates," he admitted. "But obviously, if England score, I've got to have my celebration because obviously he's English, so yeah, it is what it is." Like his new teammates, Liam Shaw is also looking forward to playing at Paradise and is hoping that he will be able to do in front of and supporters, including his own family. He said, "My family are very proud." He said, "We sat down as a family and thought this is the best choice for us and for my career to join Celtic. They're just very proud of me and they can't wait for me to get started and be able to come up and watch me in my first game. That's one of the best things about it, fans coming back into football, because it's not the same when fans that aren't in it, and my family will be really happy to come and watch me." And also, before I end the video, guys, the fixtures has been announced. So Ange Postecoglou's first game as Celtic manager is on Saturday, July 31st, 8 p.m. kickoff. It's away to Tynecastle. Hearts recently also got promoted from the Championship. It'll be an 8 o'clock kickoff away. And then you've got a home game against Dundee, followed by St Mirren at home. First Old Firm of the season against Rangers, of course. Saturday, August 28th, a 3 p.m. kickoff there. It's a weird one, a 3 p.m. kickoff. You know, it's normally a 12 o'clock, but Saturday, 28th of August. Mark that in your diaries for the first Old Firm of the season. Can Odds Ange Postecoglou win the old first Old Firm of the season then, eh? Can he? Interesting to see, guys. It's just a wee video I planned today just to talk you through Liam Shaw and the new fixtures for this season, guys. Thanks, guys, for watching. Please subscribe, like, the recent support and channel has been great. And I'll see you guys for the next video very shortly. Until then, guys, peace.